Guys, I know how we could settle this. A match. Extreme Rules. You know, we're known for wrestling, right? Why don't we do that? Me versus you, Extreme Rules. Anything can happen. I'm down. But I shake hands to know that something's gonna happen, so. Ah, damn it. We can never stand up, can we? Anyway, I only accept fights if they shake my hand, at least. Or if. Or if they, like, fist me or something. Well, you got that. Right there. It's happening. Next week, see me there. Come on, guys, let's go. You okay, Dwayne? Seth? Right. Time to get to training. I think I'm gonna need a bit of help though. I'm gonna show you some pressure points. What that is can cause real damage and possibly break someone's arm. Possibly. You can basically make. I can show you how to make their legs normal or whatever, so they can't move exactly for a bit, exactly. So, what I want you to do is I'll show you some. So let's get on with this.
Distance now I'm not
how to fight. I'm gonna teach you how to jump from building to building, high places, climb faster than ever. Watch that wind. Just have confidence. You wanna see me climb? Watch this. Jump from high places. Don't forget. Tuck your knees like that. Ow. Let's try that again. Tuck your knees and jump. Boom. Just land like a cat. Don't try that. Yeah. Try landing like a cat, you'll probably break your leg. Don't try this at home. Now my favorite. Swing to another side. Tuck your knees! Yeah, you gotta learn that. Tuck your knees in. Tuck your knees. Now, fast reflexes. You gotta know when every move is coming. More than one person, gotta expect everything to come. Gotta prepare for everything to I feel like I might have knew that already, but it didn't block that. Yeah.